My name is Warda Isaacs, and I'm from Cape Town, South Africa. I am the manager for operations training at the Federal Authority for Nuclear Regulation. My first impression of landing in the UAE was, wow, it is hot. And it took me a hot minute to catch my breath. And once I caught my breath, I looked around me and I was awestruck by the beauty and the advancements that the United Arab Emirates has made in such a short period of time. This country has become a forerunner for tolerance and coexistence, and this is evident through the government's vision of the United Arab Emirates. Tolerance has become such a big focus area that the UAE government has even decided to dedicate an entire year to tolerance. Here, we live together in harmony with many different nationalities, working together, learning from each other, and experiencing the different kinds of cultures in the UAE. The UAE is definitely a hub for learning, and it's not surprising that I have chosen learning and development to be my choice of career. One very important value that I've brought back from South Africa to the Federal Authority for Nuclear Regulation was work-life balance. Here at the Federal Authority for Nuclear Regulation, we are like a family. We celebrate each other's successes, whether it be a graduation, a birthday, moving into a new home, or even just to say thank you for the remarkable work that you have done. Here, these kind of values is things that will always be something that has been the pinnacle of my career at the Federal Authority for Nuclear Regulation. 5 years living in this beautiful country, the United Arab Emirates has now become my second home, and FANA, my extended family. I am proud to contribute to this beautiful country's economic growth, because I believe that together we can achieve more, because our diversity is our strength.